Hi friends, welcome to ExatMMT Info. In this video, we are going to know about Kyocera's new launch. As you know that Kyocera was the number one brand in India on last financial year 2021 in A3 multifunction printers. This year, Kyocera has announced that they are going to be launched 3 new A3 multifunction printers. This upcoming machine's features are very interesting, so watch this video right till the end without skipping. Well, watch this video. Before that, press the subscribe button and you get the notification, press the bell icon too. Kyocera launching new range of photocopiers on this year in India. Model number of these three black and white multifunction printers are Kyocera Task Alpha 2020, Task Alpha 2320, Task Alpha 2321, and it's available in Indian market this year. May you know that Kyocera Task Alpha 1900 machine. This machine is going to outdated and Kyocera Task Alpha 2020 will be launched. Before the speed was 18 ppm, now it is 20 ppm machine. And Kyocera Task Alpha 2200 machine is also going to outdated and Kyocera Task Alpha 2320 will be launched. Before the speed was 22 ppm, now it is 23 ppm. Finally, as you know that one of the best machine is Kyocera Task Alpha 2201 in last 5 years. This machine is also going to outdated and Kyocera Task Alpha 2321 will be launched. Before the speed was 22 ppm, now it is 23 ppm. So that 1900 as 2020, 2200 as 2320 and finally 2201 as 2321. We'll move on to optional units. Kyocera Task Alpha 2020 and 2320 machines optional units are DU480 duplex unit is optional and DP480 document processor is also optional. Then PF480 paper feeder. This paper feeder have 300 sheets capacity. Paper weight will be 64 gsm to 105 gsm and paper size A5R2A3. The main system have one tray. Maximum 3 paper feeder can be added to the main system. In this Kyocera Task Alpha 2321 machines have some inbuilt units, that is DU480 duplex unit, and one more interesting feature was inbuilt, that is IB33 network connection. As I was think this is a good update, maybe this machine will be in best machine list in this year. Kyocera Task Alpha 2321 machine optional units are plate and cover type H, DP480 document processor. This document processor have 50 sheets capacity. Paper weight will be in simplex 45 gsm to 120 gsm, in duplex 50 gsm to 120 gsm. Paper size A5R2A3. Then PF480 paper feeder. This paper feeder have 300 sheets capacity. Paper weight will be 64 gsm to 105 gsm and paper size A5R2A3. The main system have one tray. Maximum 3 paper feeder can be added to the main system. Finally, we see about consumables. Toner kit TK4140. This toner yield will be 16,000 pages with 6% area coverage A4 and capacity of starter toner is 3,000 pages with 6% area coverage in A4. Maintenance kit MK4145. This maintenance kit yield will be 150,000 pages.
Okay friends, we are at the end of the video. I have observed that the technical difference between these machines are speed, toner, maintenance kit, software, maybe boats. These are all the difference between the two machines I was observed. If you have seen any technical difference or any doubts, you can comment us. If you like this video, thumbs up and share with your friends. After this launch, we are going to give you the big offer to you. I will make a video of unboxing and the specifications and features of this all the machines. So subscribe our channel and you get the notifications of my future videos. Press the bell icon too. Teaching is the royal way to learn. Bye bye. See you friends.